In this video, we will solve integral of square root of 1 minus cosine of x with respect to x by application of a trigonometric identity. Let I be equal to integration of square root of 1 minus cosine of x with respect to x. We know the famous identity of any angle theta cosine of 2 times theta is equal to 1 minus 2 times square of sine of theta. The video card appearing in the upper right corner contains the derivation of the video. The link of the video has been given in the description section. So, I replaced cosine of x in above integrand with 1 minus 2 times square of sine of half of x. Removing brackets gives us I is equal to integral of square root of whole expression of 1 minus 1 plus 2 times square of sine of half of x. 1 minus 1 is 0, so we are left with integration of square root of 2 times square of sine of half of x with respect to x. As square root of square of sine of half of x is sine of half of x, so I is equal to integral of square root of 2 times sine of half of x. To simplify this integration, let us apply the substitution method. I have assumed half of x is equal to u. Taking differential of both sides, we get derivative of half of x with respect to x into differential of x is equal to differential of u. As we know, derivative of half of x with respect to x is equal to half, so we are left with half into differential of x is equal to differential of u. Taking half to right, I get differential of x is equal to 2 times differential of u. Substituted x in I by our assumed value, now the integration I has become 2 times square root of 2 times integral of sine of u with respect to u. I have taken 2 times square root of 2 out of integral, as 2 times square root of 2 is a constant. Antiderivative of sine of u is minus cosine of u. So I is equal to minus 2 times square root of 2 times cosine of u plus capital C. Capital C is an arbitrary constant of indefinite integration. Never forget to add this constant. We had assumed half of x is equal to u. So replacing u by we get integration of square root of 1 minus cosine of x with respect to x is equal to minus 2 times square root of 2 times cosine of half of x plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.